Hey guys, it's Greg here at Discount Forklift in Phoenix. I'm stepping in for Tommy at Denver. I just wanted to take a brief minute and congratulate his new customer over at CMS Willowbrook. Congratulations on the purchase of your Genie telehandler. It's a beautiful unit sitting right behind me. It's a 5519 diesel. You've got an air pneumatic tire, or excuse me, pneumatic tires all the way around. And then you've got a four-wheel drive crab walk. You've got a service sticker on the boot here. It's going to indicate in the last one through the machine. Your quick hydraulics, quick disconnect for your hydraulics there. Up front, you've got a full tilt carriage. And then you're going to have standard forks, which are going to be painted for safety, red with the yellow tips. But other than that, it's a sweet little unit. I'm going to hop on. I'm going to show you really quick. Some functions of the machine over here. This is the cockpit. This is going to be your ignition switch. Once you turn that on, the dash will indicate when it's kind of safe to start. Those other lights will go away. Your glow plugs are warmed up and ready to go. Emergency brake, speed switch, light switch. This is going to be up and down, out and in, and then this button to and push will control your tilt carriage. You've got your horn. If you push that in, your drive, your reverse, and then other than that, it's pretty simple.